Several questions. Okay, and you guys are gonna work on a few of these questions relating those graphs, and then we are gonna go over it. Okay, so what